Okay, these are, I call this bluegrass attachment. These are spinner beads. It's on a 030 wire. These are like the non-toxic beads you can get from a beading store or something that they used to make bracelets out of. So it's see-through. And that's the wax that held this up. So, as you can tell. So, I call it a bluegrass attachment. So it's kind of like the bluegrass appliance, but with little spinner beads.